miniatures shown by Games Workshop are very interesting, and the results will surely encourage more beginners to